if you feel imposter syndrome, like that's not a bad thing. Like that's a sign that you're getting out of your comfort zone and you're growing. So kind of lean into that. Don't be afraid to ask questions and get off mute in meetings. Like when I first started in my first role, I was so scared to come off mute and ask questions, but that's really, you know, how you're going to improve. That's how you're going to grow. So yeah. Don't be afraid to put yourself out there.